No, I got the part. The part is installed. We need one more. Come on, guys. Come over here, Rashi. No, we got some bikes with you, Rashi. Oh god, we're dead. Wow, our teammates just got down.
No, about that.
No, I almost got him. Rick, and we're right there to get the helicopter. We only need two more parts or one. One more part. Someone has to have that one more part, literally.
That's what you
gotta
say.
Yeah. Somewhere they can go. Someone has the motor. One of our teammates have it. Oh, we're so close. Yes, he doesn't. I'll try to go get you. Oh gosh, there's one more. I need to eat this meat now. Does anyone know where the last piece is? Me too. Now we gotta wait for someone to bring the motor. Should we risk it going to the tower or like the to the NPC? So we can get this done with. Cause I got no more ammo. Yeah, we need one more part. That's it, the motor. Follow the golden map icon to find your path. Yeah, we gotta deliver the claw to the NPC. I guess they wanna go, so let's go.
He can't drive anywhere because he can't see, not even during the day. So, he cannot have me.
The yellow one. Hopefully no one comes. While we're trying to get it done. It's so foggy, I can't even see nothing. Yeah, we could get this done. Someone, one person has to guard the thing. I guard it. Pink. I don't know which one is it, but y'all, you guard it. Me and him are gonna go, and then y'all can get. Someone has to get the other part, and then y'all just join it, and then pick us up, and then we're good. Mark Pleasant, that's good with y'all. Someone guard the helicopter.
like,
yeah. Oh, so my God. This kid's gonna the pink one, the pink marker, he's gonna guard the helicopter. The other one has a car right near him, the blue marker. So then me and you are gonna go talk to the NPC, deliver the core to her, then we're gonna see where the last part is, and then boom, we're done. And then we can get the glider.
This is a real
civilian call. We're just gonna leave them. We're gonna have to leave them.
Somebody better come up with the money because no one
attack will
give them the
game. Okay,
have to go into a hole one.
Yeah, just try to get to them. It's right there. All right, let me deliver because I got the call. Yeah, I got the call.
He says every time you come here that you haven't paid your rent, you know the people. It's a little mad for the day, but oh yes.
Come on, guys, we got this.
Because if your house could be a hotel, then they can help you out with the things that you need.
All right, I'm gonna go deliver it. Don't do it. All right.
And then your gaffer because Jenny wanted to bring that car, and that was another fight. Jenny wanted the car, and Jenny was getting the test. If you don't pass the test, the driver, she can pay me. They can't give her a license if you keep fucking up. But also the remedy who are genie, you know, like, don't be
talking. She's up here.
You know that like, you're gonna have that car there for nothing.
You don't see her?
Can't you be here? You know, put it again. Give her a fucking car because that way she can go to work and whatever. You know, whatever she
got. No, the last pieces is right over here, Quarrel, or right here, all right? We got to go get that. It's right here. That's the last piece, and there's guards there, so maybe I could. Yeah, and get it, all right.
She was like, get on the phone.
Look, he came to us, let's go. Alright, we need to get. Oh, it's him! Yeah, we're trying to. Where's the closest part? The closest part is right here. We're almost going there, alright? It's fine. We're gonna go here, try to get a red fish, and then go. So we're gonna go to the shark, get the last piece, pick up the, I don't know, the pig one, and then we're done, alright? And then we have to escape the island.
You treat your
own
mother like that then.
I was going the wrong way. I only got one arrow. I only got one ammo left. Okay, we're coming.
Time? What do you expect?
Look, there's a fishing spot right here. Maybe we could get a red fish of it. Well, you gotta be careful because there's a bunch of guards there, so. Fishing rod. They get enough?
When people help you.
They don't got the part, so they can't go.
Because they got
0 point fish streak. I thought that was a red fish.
So bad that when she used to work normal hours.
Great. Right. But 0 point fishes will help, I guess, right? If we can find one more person, Did he get the part? He got the part. All right, we need like, oh my god, we need to find a rift fish now. I think he got the part. Yes, he does. He does. Maybe we could walk. That's, yeah. All right, try. Maybe we could make it back without even a room. You're joking. Come, wait. All right, I'm gonna take that. Wait, death, wait. Oh my God, he's leaving. Wait, come, we got a rift fish. We got a rift fish. Come right here. Everyone, come on this island. All right, nice. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. We're gonna win this. Deploy your glider. We can make it. We can make it, guys. We can make it. I'm good at it. I'm good at it. Mm-hmm. People are probably waiting there for us, but it's fine. I got bow ammo, and that's it. But we could fly away. Let's just hope no one's right there.
And then a girl. He was like, "Not there, but you want."
No one's there. Come on, come on, come on.
Just give the girl. No, I was just saying you can't just go there. You gotta fucking do something. Because this can be. Yeah, bien lista.
I'll fly it. Let's go. We're out, boys. Where's the finish line at? Can y'all mark it? Uh-oh, we don't got no fuel. Do y'all got any fuel? Cause look at the fuel we're on. Come on, come on, come on. We're almost empty, guys. This is bad. And I don't want to boost, because if I boost, that's going to, like, you know. Can't put it, but maybe let's try to risk it. Because look, 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 we're almost there. We're almost there. We're almost there. Oh, God, my heart's raising, bro. I feel bad for our teammate because he left. He couldn't win. No way. Imagine if they just come up here and then just shoot us. Stop. I'm so mad. Stop. We gotta go through the circle. Come on. No way. Guys, we're about to go in. I'm gonna show you.